Ladies, gentlemen, we are in the preliminary stage of one of the greatest battles in history.